35, I made it. To 33, never think that I will make it. So far, but I did, and let me tell you all about it. I was a lost soul, confused with all my screw loose, with all the wrong tools. I let myself be controlled by fools, dragged me down where only state of being confused, booze and snooze to prove. Hard to let go of the past when life hits you because you are not alignment. So you take it all the wrong way. Your ego, the ego, looking always for more trouble in paradise. But I don't know better, my surroundings do the same, and we are all lost fame. Creating chaos, lost, complain and blame society. Dark fame, acclaim, I lost fame. I found my way out, opportunity, reprogramming everything by facing fear into the unknown. I discover who the real me is, to be authentic, heart fame. Creating good with love is not an easy way, but to erase all karma and having a chance to serve all purpose on earth, the new earth. I know I'm perfect in certain area of my life that make my charm. When I walk I make no sounds, that's the bonus one. It's okay to perfect your craft, when you're sailing it's pretty deep and it's a long ride. So don't be shy to daily do what's good for that long journey. But having faith by having the right skills and the right will to make it work into the unknown. Into the unknown, there is no time to waste. If you want a real fame, need to dare to do, you need to dare to do. Having your spirit dedicate the hard way, that's where the money is. So stop the blaming game and be the man that having a lost fame in the past, but now erase and now create success fame on a strong foundation. You can reach mountain and everything you can imagine. Keep your focus on, let go, spirit knows past lost fame is not who I am now. To finally have total liberty to achieve all.